She wrote, "At the Yuri Gagarin Training Center in Star City, I drank Stolichnaya with the cosmonauts and asked them to fix a meeting with the general. We will try, they said, and toasted the Mir splashdown. I don't think they ever did. I don't think they believed me. The new brigade don't have much contact with the old guard from the party, and Tereshkova was always a good communist." From Star City she wrote, "Dear Nanny, you told me you met her two times in your life. The first time in Moscow, 1972. You were there attending a conference in your capacity as president of the National Federation of Indian Women. Your friends in the movement called you the quiet revolutionary.